Tonight, Jackson Police working to solve three murders. We'll start with the latest one this afternoon. Officers were called to the intersection of Hill and Lincoln Avenues. Yeah, tough scene when they got there. They found 33-year-old Tommy Young dead from multiple gunshot wounds. Officers say a man just walked up to Young's car, started shooting.
Too many senseless killings going on, and this time of the season, we're all supposed to be joyful and praising the Lord and just enjoying family and friends.
Right now, police say they have no motive or suspect in that shooting. They're also working to piece together clues.